Hello, Andrew here. Today I'm doing it with an out of webcam, like I said, because you know, I'm going to do quite some terraforming and clean up, which I want to speed up and then do voice over later. Because I have to clean all these books up and everything, I'm going to do part of that first. And I'm going to donate them in a speed fashion because otherwise it's going to take hours. Whoa, you tell me I donated all of those? Well, I guess I got some selling to do. So I'm basically saying everything I already donated before, because that's easier. I'm going to try to extend my pockets too. If I do that, I'm going to clean up stuff on the way. So now I have my inventory space, which will make cleanup way easier. What do you want? Reaction, nice. Just 3 items, wow, lots to sell again. Nope. Keep those. Get some food to eat. Oh, seriously. I will get food in a bit then.
A few moments later.
I'm gonna admit I cheat a little bit while editing because I moved the part where I again went to the museum, again to the store, again to my storage. So that's gone. But currently I'm moving trees, eating more food so I can make space for the first building. Because I'm gonna construct a nice little area around Hessian services. How I want exactly, I don't know yet, but I first need to get a lot of food and trees moved, so I'm doing that now. And soon you will see me start building, but my inventory gets real full. Okay, so we're starting the building phase. I'm just doing it 4 layers. I think like 4 blocks wide, on the left side and the right side. So I'm slowly working on that. I know I want also something on top, but I wasn't sure yet what I wanted. I still think of that doing building. I also want to talk about the whole vision of the island. I want to give the sort of vibe where you have hill. So there's a little bit of flat, then you got a layer, then another layer, then you go down again. So I'm going to use a lot of inclines as well, so I need the money. And that's the reason why I'm logging every day myself. Just to plant money to gain a little bit of money. Because otherwise it's going to be very hard. I'm not sure yet if I'm going to steal bells for my main island. But so far I'm just trying to earn it myself. So I'm almost done with doing one part. I'm trying to also get a little bit rounded up the edges like you can see. And I'm trying to do the other part because I noticed it was not 4 wide. So I'm going to add the 4th layer. Then of course rounding the corners the other side the same way. Because it has to be a little bit symmetrical for now. It's not going to stay that way. I think I'm going to probably change it later on. But for now, I want it like this. At this point, the side I want also a second layer on top. I'm not sure yet what I want for the left and right side. But I sure want a second layer at the back. So I climbed up and started to make something on the right side, and I kind of like to have something small there. And of course, a fancy waterfall. So I decided to put it some matco as well, put it on both sides a little bit of around second layer. Make them the same size, so both four white. And then I looked at it and I was kind of satisfied, wanted to see on there in the middle, couldn't, so put it on the left side and the other side and the right side. So it was again symmetrical. I kind of like things to be symmetrical. And then I decided I want a little bit of a pond there, so I decided to make some water to make the waterfall make more sense, because you know, things have to make sense. Then I decided I want more there, so I decided to extend a little bit backwards so I can make a third layer. And with third layer, I mean a third second layer. So I'm first expanding it out like a little bit of a natural-ish rounded up extension. So there's some place now to put something on top. I couldn't make it too big, but it seemed nice to have something small on top as well. And I wanted to put there more water, but I couldn't get it the way I wanted. So I was, you know, something's better than nothing. You can see I'm like, nope, nope, nope. And I'm really struggling with putting the right way. So I'm just putting it one layer in the end. And that works for me, but I'm really struggling. Yeah, I decided to do a little bit of janky upper entrance part. So of course I had to move some more trees to make space, because you know, you need space to build. So like I said, it's gonna be a little bit janky, a little bit with gaps. And then rounding it up again. I really like that idea. I want to do something later on the right side as well. So it's like on the left side it goes up, but then later on the right side it goes up, like you have a swiggly part that goes towards Hessian servers and then to the left side. I don't know yet how I'm gonna decorate this in the end, but that's a future me problem. For now, my main problem was to get it right and stop knocking stuff away while I want to keep there, because it's, but you have a lot of it there from you move one thing and suddenly there's nothing. Now I'm gonna give it back to Boss Angel. So I've seriously recorded now for an hour. If you look at my map, I did some by the plaza, and I'm starting now with entrance, and next time I think I'm gonna continue, but I want to do one more thing. Because I just got an idea. Okay, fine. That's fine. How does this look? I want a little bit bigger. I want to make a cute little bomb there, but I think I'm gonna continue next time. Because this is a good point to stop. I've been recording for an hour and this is gonna be it for now. I know it's not a lot of exciting stuff, but it's progress. And I had already my first bubble on the island, so I think next time we can do a fair turn between the building before, after, you know, so once I get bored of building and construction next time, I can just hunt for a feature. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you next time. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and let me know any things you would like. Let me know what you think of the majestic thing I did after Ascendant Surfaces, like here. I think it's pretty cool. Look how pretty. I really like it. Hope you like it too. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!